Hello and welcome to this episode of Proactive's Just the Facts. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. Green Technology Metals has extended lithium mineralisation at the Junior Lithium Project in Ontario, Canada. It's also established a maiden exploration target, demonstrating its commitment to building a pre-eminent, vertically integrated lithium business. The Junior Project, which is 20 kilometres from its Seymour Project, has shown strong lithium grades and multiple pegmatite occurrences, suggesting possible stacked pegmatites or a larger intrusive system. The company has estimated a conceptual exploration target of 4 to 9 million tonnes at a grade of 1 to 1.5% lithium oxide. Recent exploration success at the Junior Project includes the discovery of a new mineralised zone at the Despard prospect and extensions to the previously identified zones, with rock chip samples returning up to 5.06% lithium oxide. These findings support the company's strategy to develop the Eastern Hub resource base, which will provide long-term feed for the planned concentrator at the Seymour Project. The company says there's still a lot more ground to cover at Junior and historic work to validate, but this season has highlighted that its exploration strategy is effective. It will continue exploring and generating new exploration targets ahead of its maiden drill program at Junior. The company also announced it's completed the first tranche of an $8 million strategic investment from EcoPro Innovation Co., where it received $3,875,000 through the issue of 31 million fully paid ordinary shares. The second tranche is still pending shareholder approval, expected to be received at the general meeting, scheduled for September 26. The funds will be allocated to Green Technology's definitive feasibility study for the Seymour Lithium Project and the Lithium Conversion Facility PFS, alongside general working capital. Thanks for watching. These are just the facts.